Right, so you've got your cuff inside your small sleeve. Match up the notch, match up the seams so you only have the seam in one place. And then what I do is I peel it out so you get like a flat rim around it. Put one side underneath the blade, flatten it out. Stretching as you go. Gradually work it, manipulate it round. Back to the beginning. There's your cuff inside the sleeve.